हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल बी डिस्कस अबाउट वेदर द लैंग्वेज इज रीडर फ्रेंडली। ओके, आज का हमारा टॉपिक है वेदर द लैंग्वेज इज रीडर फ्रेंडली। पढ़ते हैं थोड़ा सा। द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस इंटरप्ट्स द लैंग्वेज यूज्ड इन द पर्टिकुलर सब्जेक्ट। वेदर लैंग्वेज इज लर्नर फ्रेंडली या रीडर फ्रेंडली, टू टेक्निकल एंड वर्ड्स आर अप्रोप्रिएट for the particular context and also the sentences convey the meaning appropriately to the learners. We had tried our best to discuss the context of following lessons. The English language is spoken almost anywhere in the world. जो हमारी इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज है वो वर्ल्ड में लगभग बोली जाती है हर जगह, मेकिंग इट ऑलमोस्ट अ नेसेसिटी इन एवरीवन्स एजुकेशन। टुडे वी आर रिलीजिंग दिस किड फ्रेंडली टेम्पलेट विद क्यूट कार्टूनी ड्राइंग्स ऑफ किड्स एंड मैनी लेआउट्स प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर यू टू टीच सम ग्रामर रूल्स। वी हैव एडिड सम एग्जाम्पल्स एज अ स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट। Use these slides at schools or send them to your students as extra material. The English language in concern with the structure and use of varieties of English across the world, including the study of historical developments of those varieties. It is a continually evolving discipline which responds to developments in knowledge. Theory and technology in its intellectual character and academic practice. In the study of all text types spoken, written and multimodal that also includes subjects like creative writing is central to this study. It is widely accepted that there are common areas of knowledge and skills that the students should be able to situate and choose specialism within a wider understanding of the discipline concerned. What is the need for the English language? English language ki hame need क्यों पढ़ती है? द इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज इज वेरी इसेंशियल लैंग्वेज एज इट इज स्पोकन एंड अंडरस्टैंड्स अराउंड द वर्ल्ड। इट इज ऑल्सो नोन बाय द नेम ऑफ द ग्लोबल लैंग्वेज। ओके, ये ग्लोबल लैंग्वेज के नाम से जानी जाती है। एवरी कंट्री कंडक्ट्स अ लैंग्वेज लर्निंग टेस्ट टू चेक द एबिलिटी ऑफ अ पर्सन वेदर ही विल बी एबल टू सर्वाइव इन द कंट्री विद द नेटिव स्पीकर्स। द इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज इज द कोर लैंग्वेज। वी नीड टू एक्वायर सम स्किल्स टू लर्न द इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज और वी कैन से इंग्लिश वर्क ऑन दीज मेथोडोलॉजी। इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज का हम यूज जो करते हैं इन चारों स्किल में करते हैं, लिसनिंग स्किल में, स्पीकिंग में, रीडिंग में और राइटिंग में। लिसनिंग, व्हेन वी लिसन टू समवन देन ओनली वी अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज ही इज सेइंग एंड रिप्लाई बैक। इट इन्वॉल्व्स आइडेंटिफाइंग द साउंड्स ऑफ स्पीच एंड प्रोसेसिंग देम इनटू वर्ड्स। स्पीकिंग में, स्पीकिंग स्किल इज द एबिलिटी टू कम्युनिकेट इफेक्टिवली। थ्रू स्पीकिंग वी कन्वे आवर आइडियाज एंड थॉट्स विद अदर्स। रीडिंग, द एबिलिटी टू रीड एंड अंडरस्टैंड रीडिंग रिक्वायर्स अ लॉट ऑफ प्रैक्टिस टू एनीथिंग विदाउट हेजिटेशन। द स्किल्स रिक्वायर्ड फॉर रीडिंग आर वोकैबुलरी, फ्लुएंसी, फोनेटिक्स एक्सेट्रा। Writing skills are followed by listening, speaking and reading. It is the ability of to write and convey your message through writing. It is productive skill or they are also known as active skill. There are four core essential skills of the English language. These skills bring overall proficiency and one can कम्युनिकेट बेटर टू टीच. इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज सॉफ्टवेयर वॉज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय द नेम ऑफ इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज लैब सॉफ्टवेयर. English Language Lab software helps in teaching English in an easy and effective way. The need of learning the English language lies in realizing its importance. In India, English is a second language, but the demand of fluent and good English speaking candidates is increasing day by day. It has become important to upgrade your skills with time, otherwise one feel obsolete. Here we discuss how the English language helps in different way. यानी English language हमारी different way में help करती है. Push your career forward. आपके career बनाने में. While learning English, we can advance our career options as most of the companies, especially MNC, look for the candidates who have good command over English. If you had good written and spoken English, you will be paid higher remuneration and this uplift your career opportunities and no one can stop you to excel in life. Communicate with people. यानी communication करते समय people के साथ ये हमारी help करती है. Communication is the essence of our language. If one can't speak good English, then it is a tough to meet the requirement of the growing competition, as most of the sales and marketing persons have to communicate with all grades of people. Those who have good communication skills do better sales and marketing. One can improve the communication by practicing in front of the mirror, by recording the voice and listening to it, by reading the newspaper, from where you can learn a lot of new vocabulary words. Language for business. Business के लिए language help करती है. It is important to learn different language for enhancing your business. Like most of the companies are dependent upon China or Japan in processing their product. If they have command over a foreign language, then they can expand the business without the help of an interpreter. A digital language lab is also used to learn foreign language. Next, more exposure. English language gives more exposure to the students as well as working professional to make their future bright. As the English language is required in all fields, if we practice daily spoken writing, written English, we can obtain good command over it. One can watch English movies, read novels, speak in front of mirror to improve English skills, read newspapers, learn new words, which will further enhance your writing skills and help you collect your ideas. Four key ways to make your content more reader friendly. Okay, if you want to build a large audience for the content you distribute, readability should be near the top of your list of concerns. Whether you are publishing a blog, sending an email, or posting on social media, it's essential that your content stays accessible to your readers. Here are some key principles you can follow to ensure that all of your content is as readable as possible. First, be clear and straightforward. When it comes to writing, simplicity provides clarity. Sentences that are direct and written in uncomplicated syntax are more likely to be read than lengthy, difficult to scan sentences. Next, break up the text. If your content consists of enormous blocks of text, it is not going to be appealing to your readers. Stick to shorter paragraphs and use subheadings of varied lengths to keep the page from looking monotonous. Next, add a few visuals वेल चूज्ड ग्राफिक्स कैन बोथ एनहेंस द इम्पैक्ट ऑफ योर कंटेंट एंड मेक इट मोर लाइकली टू बी रीड. नेक्स्ट यूज द राइट फॉन्ट. इट्स इजी टू ओवरलुक द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ आर लेगिबल फॉन्ट. वट योर रीडर्स विल नो द रॉन्ग फॉन्ट वैन दे सी इट. इफ दे हैव टू स्कैन एट द पेज टू अंडरस्टैंड वट यू आर सींग दे आर नॉट लाइकली टू कीप रीडिंग फॉर लॉन्ग. दिस इज ऑल्सो ट्रू फॉर ग्राफिक्स दैट इंक्लूड टेक्स्ट. एज इम्पोर्टेंट एज क्रिएटिविटी इज, इट्स शुड नेवर कम एट द एक्सपेंस ऑफ रीडेबिलिटी. देखिए लैंग्वेज रीडर के साथ एक लर्नर तरीके से भी फ्रेंडली है. इन दिस लेसन द लैंग्वेज इज लर्नर फ्रेंडली टू मैक्सिमम एक्सटेंट. मोस्ट ऑफ वर्ड्स आर रेगुलरली यूज ड्यूरिंग आवर इंट्रैक्शन. यस द लैंग्वेज इज लर्नर फ्रेंडली. फाइनली द लैंग्वेज इज वेल कनेक्टेड विद रियल लाइफ. इफ नॉट द वर्ड्स आर नॉट डिफिकल्ट दैट मच इट कैन बी ईजिली कैप्चर्ड बाय द स्टूडेंट्स. Finally, the language is well connected with real life. If not, the words are not difficult much. It can be easily captured by the students. Language technical way. The language is not technical, but there are some words which are new them as they learn civics as a separate subject only in 8th standard. And these technical words are known to person who are well in their vocabulary. Okay. In the English speaking world, the rise of English literature began in 18th century England. During the period, English literature became dislocated from the everyday social life. As the art and literature became a discrete entity, they were no longer woven into social relation. They were seen as a separate field or an isolated experience. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching.